Have you all wondered how do our bodies have formed? How have our bodies formed? When you look at you, look at all the organs, the full human body. So have you ever wondered what is so special in us? What is so fundamental in the basic unit which has made all of us entirely, the complete organism? So have you wondered what are we made up of? This is so beautiful and so amazing, human body. All life is made up of cells. So these cells form the basic fundamental units of life. From these cells only we are present today. These cells have formed tissues and they come in different shapes and different sizes, forming tissues, organs, organ systems and the complete organism. They have such a beautiful tendency to divide and to form the complete organism. We have 100 trillion cells in our body which are carrying out this dance of life. This is so beautiful gift given to us by the Mother Nature. They are so tiny that 10,000 could fit on the head of a pin. They're so small. But still, they are the most important, fundamental, basic units of life. We started as a single cell, and the cells in our body undergo over 500 quadrillion chemical reactions every second. So you can imagine how they are working so very hard and in such a perfect manner that we are here. And their amazing biochemistry has nurtured life for millions of years. Because of them, we are here. Because of them, we are protected. And because of them, everything is made. Every living form is made. Every life form starts with a single cell. And they ask only that we take care of ourselves. This is a cell, the fundamental building block of life, as you can see. And our science has barely begun to understand them because they're so simple, but still there is a lot of complexity, as you see. And this is how, from a very single cell, life has evolved.